Okay, come over here. Place the cone and do your cone nuts.